Hi, I'm Denise Pence. I'm 5'7". I don't have an agent. I'm based in New York. I'm an easy find through my website, denisepence.com. Thanks for doing these general auditions.
Full disclosure, Donnie says. They want full disclosure. Well, they're going to get it. You see, the years came and went. The children came and went. My marriage came and went. But my money stayed right where it belonged. The truth is, I'm not sure where the money's gonna go, because I don't really like any of my children.
Alice?
Never a moment's peace. In here.
Where are the kids?
Plotting outside. The others snooping around my house. Sit. Have a drink.
I'm good, thanks.
I said sit. Have a drink. Oh, please. Can't we talk about something else? Just for a little bit?
Like?
How do you like my new apartment?
Cold. Stale.
Just like our marriage.
Alice, you were never one for minimalism. It's rather boring.
I thought of you while I was decorating. No, really, I'm glad you like it. Do you think Betty would approve?
Beatrice.
Right, sorry. Beatrice. I always forget that. How's she doing, by the way? She playing the dutiful wife? Dinner at 7? Brunch on Sundays, golf with...
Look, I'm just here to discuss this business with you. Alice, I'm sorry, but they had a right to know what you're up to. Cutting them off without them knowing, even for you, that's exceptionally cruel.
So I talked to Schwartzman.
Our lawyer?
My lawyer. And he suggested a living trust. Instead of my brand spanking new will and testament. You wouldn't by any chance have anything to do with that, would you?
I might have suggested something, yes. Mm. It's not a bad idea, though. Set up the living trust, hand over the estate in its entirety to me. That way we can avoid probate at the time of your death. I'll take full liability, of course.
Oh, yes, please. Let's have a discussion about liabilities.
Now, Alice, the idea.
Not sure I like the idea. I mean, even saying the word living trust. Strange word to call it, given our situation, don't you think? I have an idea, but you'd have to ask nicely. Maybe the children wouldn't have to be virtually disinherited. But you have to say please.
Better than your sudden interest in philanthropy. Although it's nice to see you so charitable. I'll fight you on this. I will change your mind.
You're very sure of yourself, aren't you? Don't forget, I have final say. You can't do anything without my approval. And that fact is killing you.